I said I was going to ask a Vanity Fair question or two, and it's one I've asked each of the chief executives. If you could have dinner with any four people, living or dead, who would they be and why?
So I luckily was tipped off on this one, so I had a couple minutes to think about it. I would invite Buddha, Jesus, Stalin, and Hitler, and I'd take one other person, it would be Steve Jobs, throw them into the mix.
And how did you come to those?
Well, I think there's
Buddha
some...
and Hitler.
I mean, there'd be some interesting debate there. Steve Jobs is somebody that I really regret not having had the opportunity to meet. As a kid, playing on my Apple IIc, was fascinated with that and that company. I would love to have met up with him. The others,
have you read his book?
I have, yeah.
My guess is you're not anything like him. You strike me as being a much nicer person.
I try to be. I mean, when you are so passionate about something, it gets to be a point of obsession, and I think that was where he lived a lot of his life. I try to get balance in my life, and it's definitely as you spend your time doing what we do as CEOs, it's often hard to get that balance.
The Chief Executives, broadcasting live from the SFU BD School of Business on CKNW.